All right, here's what we're going to do. We're going to accept this job here. It's 450 tons. And we will... wanted to try it with one engine, to be honest. But I don't know. Take two engines just in case. This job might allow me to get the steam engine if I don't screw it up too much. I love the way it shuts off. It's like depressing. The noise. Where am I? Yeah, we want to go this way. Oh, the engine is backwards. Can I turn around here? There's no way to turn around. Oh. There's no way to turn around. Oh, I could pull out. There is. I'll just pull out into Y. Backwards, right? These things, they're coupled together, right? Easy there, killer. Let me just double check which track these trains are on. 25 is this one. Okay, so we're coming right in here. Did I throw that right? No. bouncy switch. Actually, I'm going to have to take that other engine I was just using and fill it back up with everything. Otherwise, they may not let me take the job. The job. Oh no. Please tell me I heard that train. I think we're good. That was a pretty hard hit, though. Nothing happened right there. Okay. I get over here. And let's take this engine. We need to top it off. If they're doing those jobs. A little too fast. Are you good? It's a lot of whatever. Just for a couple shunting jobs. Meh. All right. Let's go take this job. Ooh, yeah, here we go. Okay. 450 tons, baby. Track B400. Haul. Uncouple D41. All right, let's go. Let's look at the map. I think our switches are all going to be good. This first one here was the only one I really had to throw. Why do I feel like this is not right? Because it wasn't. That was close. That was close. Oh no. I need to pause this 1 second because my other computer shut off. All right. Refresh that. All right. Good. It's already overheating. That was such a good straight. Really want to go fast here. This is a good speed. Engines are cooling down. This engine is very cool. We are hauling. I think it just overheated there. We're going to start going downhill, picking up a lot of speed. This big giant train behind us. We want to slow down. Too much brake. Oh, we got a grain in front of us. This is all pretty straight after here. Are we going the right way? Yes, we are. Big boy. Yeah. Don't say that word. Don't say that word. The C word and the D word. No. We're breaking all the rules here. Just not having it. The temperature over here might be bad. Yep. Take it back one notch. Take this back one notch. Still climbing. We should just probably coast for a little bit. Get these engine temperatures down. I'm not sure what's up next. Oh wow, we lost a lot of speed. Man, 2 notches of power, and I'm still not going down in temperature. Good thing I brought the extra engine. There was no way I was going to make this with one engine. Oh, we have a grade ahead. Great. We're climbing in speed, but we're also climbing in temperature. Next switch has to be left, and we are. Let's see. Oh, this is a good straightaway too. I really need to get the speed up. To make time. I'd like to get it by 60. Can we get her up to 60? Almost got her to 60. Still got quite a bit of street left. Think I can hammer down again. Far are we? Hey, we're cruising. I think at the other side of this tunnel is a pretty sharp turn. We'll just keep that speed down just in case. Oh, yeah. Oh, we gotta slow down more. Come on. We're good. Going to D, right? Four I. D four I. Which is the middle track. Thank you. No sense in derailing now. I think this turn coming up here is a little hairy, right? This creature should slow me down though. It is 40. Right down the middle. I'm guessing I can pull in straight and get around somehow. I was not paying attention to the speed there. That could have been really bad. Still got the train or what? I hope there's no cars in the way. That would suck. We want to that's the roundhouse. The next one is straight, and then the next one is right. This one here. Okay. I guess it's right then straight. Oh my god, I guess this one. No, oh, I wanted to go right. Where is it? I didn't want to go right. This track right here. That's good. That's good. Come on, little train that could, let's go. Oh, we're on the siding, no problem. Oh my god, I got the bonus. I got the bonus, yo. Oh, yeah, that feels good. How did my Switch radio wind up over there? $114,000. Sweet. Sweet. I think I can buy a steam engine now. Let's bring these engines back to the engine facility and service them. Should back this train up a little bit. Probably just put this one in neutral, shut it off. Happy horn. That should get us back. I wish these tracks didn't like all look the same. Only my biggest complaint with these games. God, I almost want more coffee. I'll be honest, I'm not 100% sure how to operate the steam engine in this train. I was watching Heist do it the other day. I didn't even notice these gauges on top. How dumb am I? What a funny noise. Look at the mess. What a way to run a business, leaving all your receipts on the ground. Alright, let's go purchase a steam engine. Make sure we don't have any other fees that we gotta pay. What? I didn't use that one. That's crazy. No fees here, baby. Licenses? So, the 282, that's the one. Cert wallet. Holy smokes. Oh, 1,000 tons at the cost of high involvement. Let's see, is there anything else we should buy? Multiple unit. I don't think I need that one yet. Train length 2 we should buy. Everything else is really expensive. Except multiple unit, but I'm not going to spend 30,000 because probably with this steam engine I'm going to screw up. Let's get these engines out of here into another stall. And let's fire up the steam engine. Why not? Matter of fact, that could be another video. So, clear. We want to go over 2 slots, right? They go over 2 or 3. Yep, this one's empty. Go ahead and go in here. This engine's not running. It's the other engine. So, here we are. Tune in to the next video for Steam Engine.